shoot the moon, put out the sun. When you love someone, you'll deny the truth, believe a lie. There'll be times that you believe that you could really fly. Joy. When you love someone, when you love someone, you feel it deep inside, and nothing else could ever change your mind. Yeah. Say it. We could tug on your ears. The baby can give you a hug on his tail a little bit. It's all good. Yeah. Why don't you go sit down over there and call him? Sit down. Yeah, right there. Sit down. Now call Apollo.
Come here, Apollo.
Should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea. I won't cry, I won't cry, no I won't shed a tear.
Now this is the mellow side of him. So Stephen, what does he do in your room all day long?
Sleep.
He just sleeps? Would you say that he's a wonderful mellow dog?
Yes.
I would have to say so too. Do you ever hear him really barking?
No.
So would you classify him as a quiet dog?
Yes, unless he's trying to protect you.
Alright, you ready? See, we can pick him up. You can do basically anything with him. You got him all the way. He's showing his head. You can tug his ears, to his mouth, pick him up. You can even, you know, be on his tail. He's fine. He's absolutely lovable. Most best dog. Very quiet dog.
So how about his paws?
Oh, yep, you can touch his paws. Everything. Anything a little child would do, you can basically do it. I can open up his mouth just fine. And he don't bite. See, my finger's in his mouth. He don't bite. He's absolutely wonderful. Very gentle, very loving, very quiet. Haven't heard him bark once. Although my son did hear him bark once, just trying to protect him. It was a protection thing. He's a very loyal, caring dog. Absolutely a pleasure. He's wonderful. And he even smiles sometimes. So you actually, you know, he'll show you a little bit of teeth, but he's actually smiling. He's not, no aggression whatsoever. Absolutely no aggression. Very wonderful with my daughter. Elizabeth, you want to come give him a hug? Come give him a hug. Come hug him. I can hug him, put him in my sleeve. Yes. Do you want to hug him?